so cleverly framing this for him. This is what it's about. It starts with an idea, and the roots of the tree grows up, the branches and all the leaves, the apples are the fruit. And I think that's what Harry is talking about when he continually was painting the tree of life, the fruit that represented the children, the woman in his life, I know who that is. It's probably Martha. It looks like her. And, you know, just all the different aspects of his life was represented in this image that just kept reoccurring in his life. Adam and Eve, the tree of the snake, it's all there. So I know he would be very proud.